I give notice that on the next day I will move that this House 1 celebrates the yes victory in marriage equality postal survey, 2 congratulates the LGBTI people and their supporters who during this campaign knocked on thousands of doors, made hundreds of thousands of phone calls and secured millions of yes votes, and calls on the federal government to ensure there is no further delay in making marriage equality law in Australia so all couples can celebrate their love.
Let's hear. Member Holsworthy, you've just got time.